Hey guys, today we will show you how to use a SD card as internal storage on Android phone without any root. Please like and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to smash the bell button. What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. We are back with another new video. Recently I had faced a serious issue, insufficient storage problem, so I decide why not I'm using my SD card as internal storage. Let's get started. Unfortunately, very small amount of people subscribe to our channel. Please subscribe right now, you can always change your mind later. To do the whole things, we will use few simple steps. Open the settings of your Android phone, then navigate to the about phone. Now scroll down and tap on the build number slot for 5 times simultaneously, and a note will be displayed that you are developer. This will unlock the developer options in your device, which can be located under the additional settings. If you can find the developer option, just tap on the search bar developer mode or developer option. In the developer option, scroll down until you find out force allow apps on external storage. Tap on it to enable the option. This makes any application eligible to be written to external storage like SD card. Now open Chrome browser and tap on the three dots which is at the top right corner. Open settings option, then scroll down and tap on downloads. Here at the top you can see download location option. We just have to change the location to SD card instead of internal storage. Now all the downloaded files should be saved in SD card. Open your camera apps, then navigate to the settings. Here might be an option for save to SD card or external storage. Now go back to your phone settings and check your storage. The SD card become internal storage. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any question or suggestions, please leave a comment. Goodbye, until the next video, take care.